So, PlayStation has released the free games for the PlayStation Plus members for January 2020, and we have here two great titles. First, we have Naughty Dog's Uncharted, the Nathan Drake Collection. This includes just the single-player portions of the three first Uncharted games, which are Uncharted, Drake's Fortune, Uncharted 2, Among Thieves, and Uncharted 3, Drake's Deception. These are games that, although me being a Sony PlayStation fan for years, have actually never played, and I've always wanted to, just never really had the chance and never took the time or the money to buy them. I remember seeing the collection come out a while ago, thought that was awesome. It's, you know, when it goes on sale, it looks like a great deal. Looks like the graphics have been updated, and even though this is just the single player versions, I think the single player is all I care about. Really, I'm not really interested in playing any multiplayer, and I don't even know if people would still be on the multiplayer. So this is really great. I'm definitely going to be checking those out. And the second game we have is Goat Simulator. This just looks like a heck of a fun game. It's one that I've, once again, never played, but when it first came out, it hit the internet in waves. All the biggest YouTubers and Twitch channels were playing it because it's just such a ridiculous idea of a game. In this game, you pretty much just play as a goat and go around wrecking havoc and doing whatever you want. There's been plenty of games since this that have come out and done similar things, but this really seems to be the first one that caught fire. And yeah, it just looks like a whole lot of fun, and I'm definitely going to try it out too. But for starting off 2020, this is a solid PlayStation Plus lineup, in my opinion. These games are both something that I'm interested in checking out, and I think it's a pretty good value for us this month, and I really hope they keep on with this pace throughout the year of giving us these maybe bigger titles. You know, with the PlayStation 5 coming out later this year, I think maybe PlayStation will be rolling out some of the bigger titles throughout the year, just to get people not only hyped up for the PlayStation, but also just to kind of get some of those titles out while the generation is still relevant. Not that it won't be relevant after the PlayStation 5 comes out. You know, I know plenty of people still play on the PlayStation 3. But yeah, I hope that this is a trend that will continue, and that's it.